It's common knowledge that youngsters with all of their inherent learning talents have an advantage over the rest of us. So it's only reasonable to lament the fact that you weren't raised in Germany by an Italian father and a Chinese mother. A trilingual start to life would have been good, right? Adults, on the other hand, should not abandon their plans to learn a new language. While you won't wake up speaking Italian, Chinese, or German tomorrow, there's no reason why adults can't learn a new language just as well with the appropriate technique and a lot of perseverance. It's all a matter of changing your perspective. Let's consider two students now that we've altered our definition of success for you. A 6-year-old whose parents have enrolled him in weekend English sessions, and an adult studying after work. After a year, who do you think will fare better? Knowing that children's brains are sponge-like, most people would pick the 6-year-old. Isn't he learning without even trying? Others. Knowing from personal experience that motivation and tenacity are important indicators of success, would bet on the grown-up. And they'd be correct. Consider this. She is in class because she wishes to be. She is self-employed and has taken time out of her day or vacation to learn. She has a specific objective in mind, see point 1, and is aware of the procedures required to attain it. She applies herself both in and out of the classroom because she has a goal. And she shocks herself at the end of the year. While it's not a given that an adult will outperform a child, it's a strong possibility. Kids, regardless of their age or mental flexibility, are easily distracted, require frequent food breaks, and are not known for aggressively applying themselves in the classroom. Adults who are motivated, on the other hand, definitely. Adult learners who are more financially established are more likely to have more freedom of choice. It's no secret that spending time immersed in a new culture and language accelerates learning. And adult learners can often benefit from this opportunity. Adult learners benefit greatly from times of abroad study, travel, or expatriate, whether they are retired, on holiday, or on a sabbatical. And, as with the classroom example, this experience is their personal choice rather than their parents' purpose. Thus, it is extremely likely to be fruitful. Adult learners have already mastered at least one language, their native tongue. They've collected a tremendous amount of knowledge, though potentially unconscious, about how their mother tongue operates from years of conversing, writing, and eavesdropping in their mother tongue. When learning a second language, especially one that has a root with their mother tongue, such as Spanish, Italian or English, German, this knowledge base becomes incredibly beneficial. Adult learners can actively use their original tongue as a jumping-off point, evaluating the similarities and differences in grammar patterns and vocabulary between the two languages. Adult minds, on the other hand, can more easily analyze the contrasts between different languages. This is an excellent approach to actively participate in language learning. Your previous experience doesn't stop there. As an adult, you've had a lifetime of learning experience. Consider this. You presumably became a fairly proficient student overall during your school and university years, and you later picked up a variety of skills such as changing attire, gardening, running a small business, arguing with a boss, raising children, and so on. In a little time, you might compose an essay titled, "I Learn Best When." Metacognition is the knowledge of one's own learning and thinking techniques, and it's a fantastic tool to have when learning a new language. Thankfully, there are a variety of options for learning a language, from weekly sessions to language courses overseas, and yes, Learning a new language in a year is achievable. While a child is still learning how to approach a new subject, you have the advantage of prior knowledge and can select how to approach it. You not only have the ambition and study skills that children lack, but you also have perspective. You understand that life is a trip and that learning a new language is one of the finest ways to learn about the world and make that journey a little more exciting. It's a window into a new culture, a different way of looking at life, and it allows you to meet new people from all over the world. Learning a language is a means to that end. And your abilities don't have to be perfect to reap the rewards.